Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Cat Mac 28, Parm Sim 22. We just uploaded episode 25, so this is the beginning of 26. It's Wednesday, 1st of November, 7:46 in the morning, and I'm going to try and get another episode in. Unfortunately, you know, we chopped down this tree, as you know, and for whatever reason, we cannot get rid of the stump. I don't know why. Okay, so we're gonna have to leave it. Now, I want a lot of area in front of a shed, but these trees are a pain in the butt. So I think the back of the shed might go right up against them. And we can go up the driveway, and I'll probably continue a road on around. And we'll have some room over here to drive around the end of the shed. So that being said, let's see what we can get. That is just a pain in the butt. So we want sheds, okay. We have $32,000, so we're not talking about okay. Not talking about huge sheds here. Yeah, this is pretty nice, but essentially, yeah, it's Bavarian. I love that farm pack, but of course, these you're familiar with. I've done these before. These are great, but too expensive right now. Kind of like these. But yeah, see, it's not quite working for me. And that's just too big. This guy is too small. Though it would work, right? Now this has possibilities. As does this. Yeah, that far end to the left is a little close. These wide. These are look at that baby. All right. I could put a series of those down. This might be what I do. Well, I did it. And we can get between these two trees or around this one. And this is right next to us. I was thinking of one right here somewhere. Scooted up pretty close to the house. All right, we're gonna leave it be for now. And we'll go and put our trailer away. We got $30,000. Well, I hit. All right. Water trailer open. That didn't work. I didn't get the water trailer underneath all the way. Let's get this trailer. And since we're picking up this trailer, we're going to go get two pigs. landing for the market. And it's kind of a mixed day. S&P futures are down. Are up pretty much normal up. The Fed makes their announcement today of what they're planning to do. So that may have an impact on the markets. So it's, you know, it's mixed bag, so that means Iron Condor Day. So I got my plan in place for 10-ish o'clock. And then it's a day of doctors, and then my mother comes tonight. I think most of you know that I live in Florida. So mom is coming down, she's in her mid-80s, and she's going to come down for a week to get out of the cold there, even though it's not that cold. I believe she's going over to the West Coast later in the year, or early next year. For another visit to some cousins that she has over near St. Pete. So again, we're going to do the land race. We want the oldest female. We're going to get two. We'll buy them. And there they are. Now, pigs, you gotta start out, of course, buying their food. And we need to make a right on the last road. Now we need to go to the store, get similar bags of food, and feed the pigs. Then we need to give them water and build a manure heap. I think that will pretty much finish us up. there's my old starting area right here. Not good. Not much good for anything. And there's a farm there. It actually is not too bad, but we can't afford it. This little bitty house here is on a spit of land that we could actually afford, but it's on a hill surrounded by field 13, so not much good to us. We're stretching our legs a little bit. We pretty much in the first 22 or 23 episodes we stayed on the southern edge of the map. Now, with buying this plot of land up here and selling all the greenhouses, we got a nice flat spot. But it's a bit of a drive at 24 miles an hour. Okay. So the driveway is over here. This is slurry on this end. Okay, and here is where we drop the pigs off. And I think I'm gonna be close enough. No animal dealer. Not close enough. Animal dealer. All right. I don't know. Do I go further back? Let's try that. Oh, see, that's doing the... Animal dealer. Okay. Okay. Well, oh, I wonder. Animal dealer. This is kind of a pain. Animal dealer. Well, you guys got any ideas? Let's I'm gonna try out here. I don't know what to do. Actually, I'll bring you guys back in just a minute. Okay, I'm inside the tractor with the pigs behind me, the back open, and I'm right over the trigger, and I'll press R and I get one axle trailer. Two pigs removed to husbandry. Yes. Okay, that was kind of a pain, but we got it done. Whoops, sorry. Okay. So we're going to park this trailer here. And we'll figure out our shed arrangement later. Now we gotta go get them some food. Okay, food and water. I got my cheat sheet ready to go. We have to go get the other trailer. Pigs are a little different than chickens. They need the Doika pig food. And then you can buy regular pig food, and that will fill all four of their requirements. So in the beginning, that's what we're going to do. Then later we'll be taking care of our pigs ourselves. It's a long way. But another thing to think about is it's a lot closer to the animal dealer. And so when we start selling pigs, we'll have a shorter distance to go. Oh, goodness. So I guess what I'm gonna do is cut out some of these long drives. As long as we're here, we're headed to the homestead. Do we want any of this stuff at home? And we want all this by the field. So never mind. Right, so this works out. We have enough room to get at everything. We gotta wait for traffic. So let me read a little bit. All right, piggies. Okay, chicken. Chickens. Pigs. Okay, feed concentrate. Can be CCM, grain grist, mineral feed, or sugar beet pellets. Okay. There's my pen. So we know we can buy these. And that is soybeans, maize, moisture food, sugar beet cut. Okay, hold on. Beet pellets. And moisture food beet pellets. I might have something wrong. So let's do mineral feed to make sure. That we get the right stuff. Okay, so we know we want, well, mineral feed, we just said. And I believe this is the regular pig food. And the Doika pig food. Gives us, no, this one. All right, we're gonna buy this. And we're gonna buy a mineral feed. All right. Okay, boys, let's load them up. I want the big one forward. There we go. Let's go feed our pigs. I hope I got the pig food right. I'm not 100% sure. Yeah, 4,200 liters of feed concentrate, and then the rest should be. Yes, I will believe it. This is a another viable farm right here. And later on, late game, that may be the farm we move to. It's, you know, halfway between our little farm where we're established and the pig area. I do like this map, though I'm not going to take you with me on these long drives. Suppose this is our original driveway. All right, what do I got? I got all the food. Yep, it'll go in. All right. Let's see what we've done to ourselves. Pigs. We've got no moisture food. Okay, we've got slurry, water, straw, 0 liters of moisture food, which is beet, sugar beets cut. Doika pig food gives me both, and base game food gives me protein and energy. Feed concentrate gives me doika pig food. So we want doika pig food. All right, I will be right back. Okay, welcome back. Make sure I'm recording. Yes, I am. So, I changed my mind. I didn't do the long drive. I got to go and get the water trailer, but, we are going to use this thing for now. And we need... Doika pig food. And we're buying 3,000 liters, ooh, for $74.87. So that's pretty pricey. But now we know. Let's see what we did. Yeah, so we got now our feed concentrate up, but we got our moisture food up. We need 1,050 basically, so, and 4,200, and then 2,150 and 2,100. So we're a little off on our loads, but we got everything but water. And there's our water right there, so we'll be able to get our water. And I will see you when I get the water tanker. Alright, welcome back. pardon me, we're full of water. And if I didn't say so, we got a water spigot right here. We have... food to 9,000 up to 85,000. And we have 27,000 plus liters of straw. We have our water tanker down here, our bale trailer, and our pig trailer. And for right now, we're going to leave them here. The pigs are in good shape. Let's see if I can get out of this. We are in good shape. Oh. Okay. So we own this. That's our pig farm. We need to put a shed up there. We own this, which is still growing. And then this is our kind of our homestead right now, where we have three greenhouses, beehive, maple syrup, our maple syrup sell point, our house, and oh no, that's not ours. Okay. So, what we need to do is get back. I know I'm totally cheating. And of course we gotta put all those things away. We have our chick. Why are there two chickens outside? Oh well. It's a modded chicken coop. We have 8 of 30. They're up to 18% health already. So that's good. Good for us. It's our neighbor's yard. And these are nice and close. Well, we're going to call them open-air gardens. We got one water trailer out here. Our one water, you know, pallet. And these are our sheds. And oh, let's see if we got any. We do. We got a little bit of honey. Just a touch, not even a full crate. And we got 78 liters of maple syrup. So things are producing. Liters of corn. 1,100 sugar beet, and 277 of soybeans. Ruby, thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I will see you on the farm. Good day.